to go there, though. Be different. Be different. Don't be normal. Normal is for regular motherfuckers. Be different. I'm different. Be remembering. Tonight, I'm going to do something so stupid, you're going to remember me the rest of your life. I don't know what it is yet. It's going to surprise me. Don't be afraid to go out the box. That's what's wrong with people today. They're afraid what people are going to say about them. Do what the fuck you want to do. But do something out of the ordinary. When you're in a wedding and they're throwing rice, give a shit. You throw shoes. Congratulations! 2 years later, they're going to look at the picture. That's the dumb motherfucker throwing the shoes right here. That's you! You different! You pick up a girl for the next day, wear a full clown outfit. I'm giving a fuck. When she come to the door, when she come to the door, you ready? Hit it with the flowers. Be different. When you make a love to your woman, start and say your own name. I do it all the time. I don't tell me. Who me, bitch? It ain't about you all the time. I'm important. And I'm different. You should see my passport. I'm holding two puppies on my passport. I don't give a shit. They look at my face and all that shit. I'm different. Kids came to my door for Halloween. Trick or treat? They said trick or treat. Open the door, tie the rope with a rope, tie the knot, and move the knot, and close the door. They said, we say trick or treat. If I gave you the trick, motherfucker, you don't get the treat too. I'm different. Fuck y'all. Go out the box. That's what the fuck I'm talking about. I do dumb shit on purpose sometimes. You gotta be different. You gotta have a plan B in your life. Cause plan A gonna fuck up. Everybody know that shit. Plan A gonna fuck up. You think I'm bullshit? When you were younger, somebody said, what do you wanna be when you grow up? No matter what you said, you're not that now. Plan B to kick in on your ass. Plan B will save your life. You gotta have a plan B. I had a plan B. I'm looking at this girl in the diner, her man sitting with her. I'm trying to get her attention, give him my number. Fuck him, he's facing the other way. I'm trying to, that's my plan A. He stood up a cane, right, and stood over me. I didn't even look at him, I'm still like this. He said, you looking at my woman, goddammit? My plan B kicked in. I said, somebody there?